The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Clefable is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Celio is sent out. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Celio restored its health and feels the relief. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Celio starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Massive damage. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Rushing blow. It's down and out. Gengar is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Chimecho is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Massive damage! Rushing blow! It's down and out! Clefable is sent out. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Clefable desperately holds on. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down. Game, set, and match. The red corner has won the game.